cities in the Netherlands, but they're playing in Amsterdam. People have travelled, they've driven here, they've got trains, they've got buses, staying in hotels, doing all that sort of stuff. I hope you're enjoying the city. But thank you so much for taking the time out on a Friday night to come and watch me sing some songs in concert. This is awesome. When the pandemic started and the concert stops, I was sort of like, okay, gigs are just over. There will be no more concerts ever again. And I never ever thought it would get to this level again where you're going to have so many people in the stadium. So I'm really, really grateful. I did not take it for granted. Thank you for coming. As I said earlier, I love writing songs every now and then. It's probably happened like 5 or 6 times in my career. I write a song where you just feel this sort of like energy around it, and while you're writing it, you know, I really think this is special. This is my favourite song that I've ever written, and if you know the words to it, please sing it. And if you don't know the words, I don't know why you're here. I found a love for me, darling. Follow me.